When we first began working with Penalty Box, we attached Unique Entertainment, Sports, and Chicago as the three floating signifiers for this bar. Before coming into this bar, Penalty Box made significant changes, but they still needed work to be done. They needed to make a unique identity for itself that was different from other local bars. We created a photo narrative first. This photo narrative consisted of the story of how people come into a Penalty Box to watch sporting events such as the Blackhawks game while ordering food and drinks and enjoying company with their friends while still cheering on their sports teams. Next, we created a promotional video for Penalty Box that included customers talking about why they love Penalty Box and why they keep coming back. We created a podcast called Do You Really Know, where we interviewed a customer of Penalty Box and asked them questions from everyday life, including pop culture and politics, to see if they really do know what's going on in their world today. Finally, we created a webisode called The Roommates, and the first episode was about the roommates wanting to go together to Penalty Box for happy hour to get away from all the stress of school.
We created two additional promotional videos. One featured the owner, a cook, and a bartender, and another featured Blackhawk fans and Blues fans.
The future direction of this brand, Penalty Box, will continue to grow if the three floating signifiers, which are Unique Entertainment, Sports, and Chicago, are kept alive. We hope that Penalty Box keeps the aspect of happy hour and their daily food and drink specials alive too.